talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
I think next. Roshi here looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but...
If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Later, Cal. Please.
Choisik and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner. But I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisik and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. What is it? What's this? Yeah? Let me see. Stay close, PD. Those things are fast. Thanks, PD. Stuff. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw a man in the
ship. A little help, PD?
Let me see.
Freak Ray's out. Thank you.
trees. Hear the forest all around this place.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us.
The Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened. The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I like the Inquisition here. Barney's household puts a trust in me. Can I just endanger them again?
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
What is that thing?
The Ninth Sisters are searching for us. I should call.
Thank you.
generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
Shh. We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Oh.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the purge. Before Master T'Pol. spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Let's look. Looking for something?
Found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Puget's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Puget's tomb. You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. can't take a hit? Barely notice. Over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you rot like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah, you just took down an Inquisitor.
I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Greaser are expecting us.